The Gunners have agreed a £60 million fee with Borussia Dortmund for the striker, but the move is being held up as the Bundesliga club search for a replacement. Arsenal have reportedly already agreed terms with Aubameyang, who is now travelling to England to finalise his move. Dortmund-based newspaper Nürnberger Nachrichten captured footage of Aubameyang arriving at the airport with his family in a metallic gold Range Rover, and he is expected to arrive in England on Tuesday afternoon.